Yeah, I've been telling Raymond all about her.
Yeah?
Yeah. He wants to know if she's related to Superman.
Why? Because he thinks she's from Krypton?
No, because she was left all alone on Earth. I thought I might bring him over sometime, you know, so they can say hello in person.
Gathering of the clans, yeah?
No, just Raymond or something.
Why didn't you help? Of course he can come. Buzz him in, will you, whoever it is? And I will see to Wonder Woman. Thank you.
Sharonan, is Alyssa okay?
Who are you?
Her mom.
Where's Sharon?
Just next to Shorts.
What's wrong with Alyssa? I could hear her from across the square.
She's a baby. They cry.
Yeah. There you go.
All right, show off. So you got the knack. Dennis was right then. He always said you could do anything.
That must sound like Dennis to me.
Oh, he told me you were a gangster too. Reckoned your garage was a front for all sorts. He thought you were the dogs. So she's doing okay, yeah?
Yeah.
Feeding, sleeping?
Mm-hmm.
Or do you do what I used to do? Just stick on Peppa Pig?
Probably.
I usually did the trick. I tell you, weren't that size, though.
You should see the stereo in the bedroom.
Zach's been playing a blinder on the sleeping front.
Yeah?
Yeah. One look at his ugly mug, and she shuts her eyes straight away.
Oh, me and Alyssa, we got a bond.
Yeah, same mental age. Oh, could you go and see to Abby when I sort this washing?
Yeah. Come in, mate.
Thanks again. For before. I was starting to get into a bit of a state.
Done a lot of that lately, have you?
What?
Getting in a state. Well, you must have been to leave a little baby on a stranger's doorstep. Must have been out of your mind to do something like that.
Well...
And what would have happened, hey? If Sharon hadn't come back when she did?
I might have been desperate, but I weren't stupid. I waited till she did.
Alyssa could have been out of her house, couldn't she?
What are you saying?
What's this really all about? What, is it money? Is that why you're really here?
What?
You know, about the only decent thing you've done for that baby so far is give her up to people who can actually look after her. So why spoil it now? Hmm? Now, you walked away once. Why don't you keep walking?
Phil!